looks like every corner of this truck's been touched.
Yes, it has. 46 body modifications in total.
I can see that. And of course, it's a Ford, so being a boy, when you put a Ford engine on it.
Yes, it is. 4.6.
Not a little one.
No big one.
And then a series, that's a Porter Drive Service blower.
That's an 871 VDS.
I'm telling you. So what kind of overdrive do you have?
Oh, just slight. Just slight. It's got a street cam in it, so I can drive it around a bit.
Sure, and you don't want to turn it too fast. You blow the heads off.
Yeah, that's possible. It dynoed at 542 and 600.
Now, when you said drive around, you drive this?
A little bit, local. I don't drive it long distance. I got a two-stop for gas.
Now, this didn't have suicide door handles.
Oh, no, sir. It's been chopped for it.
How hard was it?
A lot of work. A lot of work.
The color scheme is nice.
Thank you. It's two big trees. The top is packed and the bottom is peeled. But they're both custom mixed with purple.
And speaking of custom, I don't know
what the difference is. 66, you don't know what it is. But I don't know what the difference is. And it's old, quite hard.
That way you can put Ace tire in there. If you want bigger tires, there,
thanks.
You'd have to do that. Yeah.
You guys trying to interview him.
It was completed last week. On eBay, the guy in Florida that had started working on it, to basically push me. Basically start over and redo everything. Thank you very much. Had a lot of help.
Thank you.